Howdy folks, I'm Rendon Red. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to Subnautica, folks. All right. We just got the skin. And let's see, what else do I need to update the scanner room? Speed upgrade, okay. So let's see, gold, silver. Do I have any in the other ones? Gold, silver, cool. All right. So I can make two of those, and I guess I go right there to make it faster. Life pod. Okay. And so I had a map. Okay, folks, now I have a map that's not normally in the game. I did have an add-on to add a map. I didn't think I had it active, but apparently I do. So we've got this structure here, which is a proposed habitat. We are here. We go over there. We've explored all of these areas here. This is where the Aurora is, right there. See my cursor? All right. Way out there. Almost died. That's a Samatine, which we found. That's our life pod. So, what we're going to do see what the message says.
This is life pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Well, that doesn't help us too much. But we are going.
Welcome aboard. All systems online.
Let's see if we can find that habitat. Okay. Could be the one I already found. Okay. Well, now we know. And I can get out of this cave. Because I don't like those worm thingies. Turn that off because I don't need it. Definitely deeper than I can go at this point in time. Oh, you little. Can't take the Seamont down much past that, or we're in trouble, so because it's just me. What'd I get? Urgil! Yay! But I need Ruby. Is that Ruby? Yes, you are. Anything else fun down here? Because if I'm gonna find the stuff, maybe finding a second ruby? That'd be nice. More aerogel. Or more stuff to make aerogel. Hey, I see another ruby. Yay. Pretty sure they're gonna come in handy somewhere, but. Ooh, another sec. Seriously, I've been here. Uh-oh. Swim! Come on.
30 seconds.
I'm trying to get back to the sea moth. I have been here. Okay. Right. I've got the stuff to make the aerogel. Means I have the stuff now to make the water purifier. Which means I can make water. A little bit, but I do hear the big friendly one, so that's a good sign. So what do I need to make the aerogel? I need to take that off. So I can then put the water. Copper wire. Copper. Copper wire. Make me water. Right. So I would need to find more synthetic fiber. Okie dokie. Oh. I do plan on doing. Well, so I get some titanium.
Survival strategy. Craig McGill survived 47 months on a healthy, raw salad of live tree roaches and stank root.
That does not sound appetizing at all. Not from the same plant. Okay. Those start growing. Let's listen to the message.
This is Officer Keenan, Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
All right, so in the next episode, we will go search out that location. And we are going to end this episode here. Until next time. Be safe out there and remember to be kind and courteous to others. I'll see you in the next episode.